A Thai opposition leader has refuted the government's decision to stick to its plan for a February election and called for Prime Minister Yingluck Shinawatra to step down. Thailand's government plans for a February election despite mounting pressure from protesters who have brought parts of Bangkok to a near standstill.